All right, welcome back, everybody. We're gonna try to continue off, and let's just go to the second tower this time and see if we can complete that one. I'm not gonna bother with that first one right now because I can't seem to figure it out. I think I can figure out the second one because I think I understand, and I don't even know if I completely figured out the first or the third one. Because I never actually got the coordinates. Or the code, I mean. Because it was burned out. We're gonna just head straight for the second one. Hopefully not, you know, get ourselves, you know, murdered in the meantime. Okay. Oh, shit. Is there a thing down in here? Oh, shit. Did I already fuck up? Is one of these I can take? Okay, I've fucked up. Let me see if there's an artifact near here. I feel like there should be somewhere. Again? Oh yeah, it just tells you to go underneath. Son of a bitch, there's no friggin' artifact here. Damn it. This doesn't even make sense why there isn't a friggin' artifact here. Okay, well. Restart. Actually, I want to go to options. All right, gotta stop and get an artifact first. Then I can proceed. Oh, this is like the 9 millionth friggin' loop. Oh, are you fucking kidding me right now? Jesus Christ. Why am I so bad at this? All right, let's see if we can complete this one finally. Let's see, do I remember how to do this? What they were showing me? I think so. I need to go. This way. My god. You have to, like... Unless you were, like, really looking for this shit, you would never find it. Oh, fuck. I don't think that's what I wanted to do. Oh, fucking hell. That just jumped the shit out of me. See if there's any more secret entrances. Okay, so how am I supposed to get around these guys then? Of course, I fucking jump off like a moron. Dude, these fucking puzzles are insane. Doesn't make any fucking sense. It's literally impossible to get by them. This is literally the only way to get to them. Get down to that area. Am I supposed to just have this shit, like, fucking memorized or some shit? Oh, I can go around this way, right? God damn. I don't know if you're supposed to explore up there or not. I really have no idea. Sorry, I'm so quiet. I'm just trying to be super fucking focused. God, there's three reels. Okay. What the fuck? Interesting. Let's read the next one. Huh? Is that supposed to be like a symbol of a brain? So when the bell rings, sends you back to the body. Jesus, I don't know. I ain't got much time left, though. I don't think my ship log is updated for any of this. So transferring consciousness, they get transported into this realm, bring in an old one, tried to transfer it and didn't work. Is that what that's supposed to tell me? What the shit? When it was already running, oh, it kills him? Ding, 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 ding. It'll teleport you back here. One. One, two. No signal. So if you're dead, doesn't work. You just stay in here. So that's why they're stuck in here, is because they're all dead. Right? This one tells me something about that they've like trapped the eye or something. They scanned it, saw what was gonna happen, universe is gonna die. Oh, wait. That's the flower thing in that picture. It's growing out galaxies. They're horns. They get all angry. They destroy that. They build something to envelop the eye. Try to... Oh, they prevented the eye signal from being broadcast. They're the ones that turned it off. And then they came to the galaxy, to this galaxy, and probably was watching the Nomai. Right? So they stopped the broadcast of the eye. Okay. Oh, fuck. No. Okay. I mean, I managed to make it down there, but... It doesn't tell me anything. I don't think my ship log updated with any of that information. Maybe I'm just blind and I was too focused. I don't know. Library full of intact slide rails hidden deep underground. There's a container marked with one of the vault seals, but its contents have been destroyed. Yeah, intact slides reveal the construction launch was designed to block the eye signal. I found a slide rail that shows the two artifacts being lit near a green fire. The first artifact lights after its bearer falls asleep. And the second artifact lights after its bearer dies. I found a slide reel that appears to be some sort of error report. It shows an alarm bell failing to wake up one of the stranger's inhabitants. What the frig does that supposed to... What the fuck is that supposed to do for me? Feel like I've got most things I'm supposed to have, but I don't understand how any of this leads back to the sealed vault. Yeah, the fireplace, I still don't understand. I just don't know if I can figure that one out. I guess I need to figure that out in order to understand something. But I don't know how it works. That second one I don't understand. So am I supposed to have two? Am I supposed to bring two artifacts with me whenever I go into a place? Is that what that's saying? Oh shit. Oops. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, this is just time until the sun explodes. They must also have like a time loop machine or something. Huh. I don't know. Maybe it's a shield? Like a protective barrier or something? So this is unpowered is what it's trying to say. So it's no longer protecting. Oh. Is that what that's trying to say? Is that it's no longer stopping the eye? I want to relook at this again. Tells me a whole lot of nothing. Probably shit I already know, but... See, those turn on. I'm assuming all of it is supposed to be green. But I don't know. causes this to break, by the way? Is there anything down here? Yeah, it must just fracture. Don't understand. I'm gonna be honest, people. I am so friggin' confused. I thought I was gonna understand this shit. I do not. Not in the friggin' slightest. Yeah, the sealed vault in the fireplace. The fireplace is basically the only thing I have left. Yeah, we did that one. Spacecraft designed to block the eye's signal. Right. Two artifacts being lit by a green near a green fire. The first artifact lights after its bearer falls asleep, and the second artifact lights after its bearer dies. Shows an alarm bell, failing to wake up one of the stranger's inhabitants. Okay, so this is when he's going in, it gets lit. He's good. Now when he's old. And he dies. I feel like that is supposed to tell me something, but... I don't understand it. Let me try doing the burning fireplace one more time, really quick. Just gonna do it once. That's all I got time for right now. It looks like the alien creature approaches from the other side, like the longer way around. So is that like a clue? Like, does it matter? I feel like it shouldn't matter. Is there a reason that there's two of these here? I don't know. We'll see what happens. supposed to like fuck with them? Shit. Oh my God.
Oh, come on, come on. I don't think they're close enough together. I also think I'm like running out of time. Okay, I don't get it. I'm gonna have to like think about this for a day or two because I gotta stop this for today. I cannot figure that out for the life of me. Well, anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching this, even though it's probably boring as hell at this point because I am completely stuck. Maybe I'll have it figured out by the time you guys watch this. I don't know, this is quite a ways in the future, but anyway, hope you enjoy, and have a great rest of your day. Bye.